Thank you. Should you be able to see? If you can do another trail here, it's called Uniline. It's just a little steeper than those jumps. So, as I said, it is a hard blue, and it's called Ryan's Flow. Well, Ryan's Eternal Flow, but here, his caution drop, more difficult, and then there's that. And then if you just go around it, kind of here, you can go around it. Just go up like this, and just go around. And then the hardest part, and this we'll see, but the hardest part for me is up here, but it's a whole lot easier to ride than walk. And turn towards the dirt pile, kinda, and you'll see this, and then you can get stuck. Down. You can jump it if you want. And then this one, little feet, go and turn there. And you just do the big part and go up like this. Look. Okay. And then go down and again turn here and get the little secret path here. And then, there's this way, and then you go up these little stone things, and then there's a more difficult, and there's a sign, and it might be hard to read, but go this way. And the sign actually says easier way, but just go around and then like this and pedal up, up, up. And then you turn down, down, and then up this little part here thingy, this thing. And then you go like this. And this is a hard part for little kids, but you can walk this trail. Just don't stop, but you can walk it. And then this part, and there's this bridge here. And as you can see, I'm riding and it's pretty muddy day, but usually it's not going to be this muddy. Here.